Welcome back to Rasmussar TV. Today I'm going to show you a dinosaur. Among many people who used and produced this type of sword, they were Thai people. And Thai people is a general term or an umbrella term which is used to refer to a large group of people who lived in Yunnan, Burma, Thailand, and as well as Laos. Interestingly, some of them also lived in China. They were called Chinese shan. So this type of sword, as you see, were produced, could have been produced by any of these group of people. This da, which is also mostly is attributed, as I said, to among other countries, to Burma, but this one could have been produced in Thailand as well, or many people lived in those areas. This one has a very large garlic-shaped or garlic bulb-shaped pommel, as you see, and it has a distinctive style of silver work, which you can find on its grip and scabbard. The blade is a good blade and has also a temper line. It's very sharp, very, very well made actually. And the blade surface doesn't show a lot of activity, but most of these blades is the reason because the outside jacket or outer jacket of this one is made of high carbon steel, which covers the inner layering of it. As you can see here, the hilt of this da sword has a typical round cross section, and as I mentioned before, it has a large garlic shaped pommel. The grip section is covered by a braid of silver wire, very intricate, and above the grip is an edged silver ring. Scabbard is made of wood and covered with silver sheets, and scabbard starts round cross section and then flattens out towards the end, and as I mentioned before, the whole scabbard is covered in silver sheet and divided into different segments. Blade is made of good steel. It's really sharp, and also the temper, very good temper, and it is polished smooth, but somehow you can find from on some places scratches on the blade seem to be original, and the blade is a really good and sturdy blade. The profile is, let's say, is a typical Southeast Asian one, and the tip is quite a strong tip on this blade, and you see that also there is a hanging cord on the scabbard, the beautiful floral design of the silver work, which is really intricate and very well done on this. You can find a number of das which are shan das, or also some of them are called also Chinese shan presentation da, or have the same decoration. Most probably this one is also a da which could be also produced, as I said, in the borderline and in the borders close to that place.